Hey Susie. It's a cold day today, really cold. Anywho, I thought what I'd do is a tag or two. Hope you can see me well in that frame there. Didn't want to stay in the kitchen, it's a bit nippy in there today. Anyway, this is quite a lot of questions. 16 questions. 17 questions actually. Yeah, 17 questions. Makeup looks a bit dodgy because I fell asleep earlier. Number one, how did you get your YouTube username? Well, I think I've answered this before. I didn't know what to call myself or what to name my channel. I didn't have a clue. And so I started with my name and tried lots of stuff, but ended up with Lady because I just thought, well, I'm a woman, so I'll put Lady. And it accepted it, so that was it. I stuck with it, really. Number two, if you could change your name to anything, what would it be and why? Well, I kind of have changed my name in a way, because my name is Susan. And although I haven't done it kind of officially, I changed it to Susie, because I don't like being called Sue, so that's why. So if I could change it to anything else, I don't think I really would at my age. Number three, if you could go back in time and give your younger self advice, what would it be and why? I think I'd be a bit nervous about going back and changing anything, to be honest, because I kind of like the way everything's turned out now, so I'd be worried that I'd change that. So although it seems like a good idea, I don't know if I would. Number four, how old were you when you first learned to blow a bubblegum bubble? Probably about 7 or 8, something like that. Number five, what did you want to be when you were little? I wanted to be a gymnast. I wanted to compete in the Olympics for my country. what do you order at Starbucks? I don't really go to Starbucks, but if I do, I will get a hot chocolate with cream on top. Lovely. Number seven, what's the hardest you've ever laughed? Something recently actually with Nige. Oh, wish I could remember what it was. It was something, and me and Nige just, we ended up in like tears of laughter. So bad. Just could not stop laughing at something. I can't, if I can remember it, I'll tell you, but I really cannot remember it at the moment. Really can't. Very, very funny. If you could play any musical instrument, which would it be and why? Well, I've had a little dabble at guitar. I used to play, I actually went lessons when I was about 11 to about the age of 12, but I didn't stick to it. I was more sort of occupied with gymnastics, to be honest. But yeah, guitar. And guitar, why would be, because you can bring a guitar anywhere. You know, I've always had a guitar, and I can play a few chords, and you know, I can strum and I can finger pick as well. But I just love the sound. It's really versatile. Number nine, what's your favourite thing to do when you're upset? Cry. That's first. And then it will be music, usually. Music usually gets me out of it. Well, it helps me wallow a little bit first, and then gets me out of it. Or coming on YouTube, that helps distract me. And talking to my Nige, yeah, he always makes me feel better in the end, always. What's your favourite movie? Oh, I've got so many favourites. I've got so many. I mean, we watched a favourite of mine last night, and it was Goodbye, Mr. Chips. Was it Goodnight, Mr. Chips? Anyway, it's an old film, black and white film, and I really love it, I really do. Me and Nige watched it. It's really sad, sweet. What's one food you cannot live without? Meat. Lovely meat. Do. Number 12, what's your favourite dessert? I have a few favourites. I like eclairs. I like cheesecake. I like profiteroles. I like tiramisu. I like those. Favourite pizza topping? That would be pepperoni, olives, black olives. I like pineapple on top as well. 14. Would you rather have the superpower to read minds or superpower to be invisible? I think I'd rather be able to be invisible. I wouldn't want to know everybody's thoughts. No, it'd be a bit creepy. Mind you, so would being invisible, but then I wouldn't abuse it, so. Well, I might suffer for a little bit. Anyway, 15. What did you do for your last birthday? Nothing much, really. Had a few presents and chilled. And, oh yeah, my Nige cooked me a nice meal. If you had one personal selfish wish, what would it be and why? Selfish wish, okay. I'd like to win the lottery. I'd like to have a lot of money. And the reason would be, well, I'd like to get married, and I'd like to have all the, you know, all the trimmings, you know. I really would. I'd love the great dress, and I'd love the great location, and I'd love to fly everybody over to Cyprus that I know and love to come and celebrate with me and Nige. Yeah, have a lovely honeymoon there, and, or even maybe go somewhere else as well. I'd like to help out my parents and my brothers and my kids, of course. Yeah, win money. Lastly, what does OMGHHKP mean to you? No idea. Oh my God. That's it. So I don't know what HHKP means. I don't know. Anyway, that was a good tag, and I'll do another one now. So, thank you. And take it easy and keep it real. Okay? Bye. Mwah.